Did you hear about what happened in the apartments over there? There was an unexpected power outage that killed four people.
Yeah. Yeah, I also heard of that, in the news that, like, it happened over the year ago, that people died, and that just really sucks, you know? And there's also this new report that I heard that there was, like, this dead body, like, in the ground, and then it had a bunny mask, something like that. I don't know, and they're, like, trying to find, like, who it is and all that stuff.
Yeah, it's just that nowadays, nobody even cares about anybody. If they get mad, they kill each other. It's just that nobody cares about each other nowadays.
It's just today's society.
I don't really like it. Yeah.
So, should we, like, go to apartments and, like, just go to, like, the people who died, show them respect to each other?
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey, do you think that the bunny man's hot?
Yes.
Yeah.
So funny, huh?
Remember when Daniel released the Bunny Hop, the Bunny Hop movie, thinking that I will succeed, and he made like 4 movies, and
then, yeah,
and then they all flop, bro. That's funny, bro.
You're funny, man. Let's go.
Hey, man, you sure you want to come in?
I mean, yeah, because we're here now. There's no other choice.
Wait, hey, isn't this the complex where the Army of Two took place?
I think it did.
Looks familiar. This is more interesting. Let's head in, bro. Come on, split up here.
Wait, why?
Just split up here. Just see what's going on.
Haven't you heard, like, recently the new movie coming out, like, The Skeleton, where these two kids were wandering off here, and then, like the skeleton, like, just freaking killed them? Brutally?
No, that's fiction, man. This is real life. That's not fiction. This is real life. We gotta think clearly. We gotta think straight. This is real life. Let's go with it, man.
He's definitely gonna die. Bro, who's that? Is that the clown? You're a clown. You look like me. Wow. Relatable, huh? You're not funny, dude. I'm out of here. Hey, chill. I'm just kidding. Having this type of situation in the movie, let's see here.
It's wild.
See you, dude. I'm scared. Just didn't see you. Right, that's a perfect chance to leave. I think Holly left. We should stay here inside. Hopefully, David comes here and finds me. Just be safe.
creeping me out. What?
Yeah, we can do a puppet show. What?
No, bro. What's going on, bro? What was that? No, man. I don't trust you, but what was that? Explain for me. Please, bro. Look, what was that? I give it a chance, bro.
Can I go?
Oh. No, bro.
That stupid cloud left, bro. Get him out of here.
Hey, fool.
Wait, have you seen this clown? He looks
clown.
Exactly like you.
Nah, he looks like your clown.
Is that the
book? Yeah.
Yeah, get him out of here.
What?
Oh.
What, fool? Well, what you want, boy? Hey, fool, I told you not to grab. Oh, fool.
From you, pervert. Wait, wait, wait. Hey, can I have some of that? Hey, wait. come on, bro. Let me try peace real quick, right?